Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be showing you guys this treatment only using aloe vera and frizz free curls. So what you're first going to do is that you're going to cut up the aloe vera into small pieces. I personally like leaving the gel on the skin so it can be easier for me to apply. I then section my hair into two pigtails and I start from the top root. So then what I like to do is that I like to split my hair and start working inside of my hair and start rubbing the aloe vera plant on my scalp, because I personally suffer with a lot of dandruff and mostly my skin and my scalp is really itchy. And what the aloe vera plant does is that it prevents the itchiness and it also conditions my hair while promoting hair growth. So growing up, I used to rock a lot of hairstyles that required my hair to be pulled back, which meant that my edges had to suffer a whole bunch. So when I started putting aloe vera on my edges, I noticed an amount of growth in my edges and they just looked so healthy and they were able to just be restored, which was awesome. Also, because I was so addicted to the flat iron and the curling iron and all these heating tools, the parts of my hair that really suffered the most was the side of my hair and the back of my hair. So what I used to do is that anytime I'm applying conditioner or any treatment, I always make sure that I grab those side pieces, because those are the pieces that are shorter than the others. Those are the ones that take much more longer to grow. So after I'm done applying any product, what I like to do is that I like to start massaging my scalp. And what this does is that it helps soften and conditions my hair, making it more manageable while promoting growth and all these awesome benefits. So then after that, I grab the Blueberry Bliss Reparative Hair Mask by Frizz Free Curls. And I absolutely not only love the entire Blueberry Bliss line, but this specific hair mask because of how my hair takes it in. It totally loves my hair and it absorbs every little bit. Then after that, I decided to start braiding it. I guess you call this a braid, but I start braiding my hair into four. So when you're braiding your hair, you're kind of detangling your curls with your fingers. So this works well whenever you're rinsing off the treatment, your hair is very soft and long. And you can see your curls more defined. I love this heated cap that I found at a beauty supply store for $1, and what it does is that it maximizes my conditioning time, which is totally awesome. I leave the treatment on for about an hour or two, and if I find any aloe vera plant pieces left, I like to use it on my eyebrows or on my lashes to promote the hair growth there too. If you have any questions or comments, please comment below. See you guys soon. Bye.